Normally, it's hard to get fresh fish in Omaha, really fresh fish. So fresh, in fact, they're still swimming. This is the second shipment of fishes to the zoo to stock the new aquarium. Flown in from Fort Lauderdale, the new subtropical residents are allowed to adjust to their new home gradually, using the same technique as a home aquarium. All 11 seem to overcome the culture shock rather quickly.
They look to be very good. I don't like this one look down that's upside down, but then he's in a very small bag. There goes another look down. Oh, boy, that's a nice fish.
Among the new 11, six aptly named look downs. Four shy Spanish hogfish, and one rotund porcupine fish. They and about 1,000 other specimens yet to arrive have already boosted zoo membership this year by 20%.
We've had a tremendous response, just all kinds of people that, you know, are really excited and asking when it's going to be open. And
the aquarium will open May 19th.
In about a week, this tank will be the home to some much larger fish, four lemon sharks. The sharks may not realize it right now as they await departure from Florida, but they're expected to be the star attraction at the new aquarium. For Newswatch 7 at 10, I'm Jerry Fannin.